shit. You hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here.
They're probably gonna send
over here. Not gonna hold. Go, 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 you two, go! Make it fast! Grab this. Please tell me you're done!
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty!
Guys!
Bill, where to?
Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall ass. Come on.
They're broken through!
Those classrooms.
Oh my God.
There's a way through. We just gotta get past those guys.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway. Help me open this.
All right, ready?
Come on.
Yes. More on the way. Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold it for long.
That don't sound good.
Been infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please? Let's get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel. Let's go, people.
All right.
Go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Son of a...
Pull me up!
This way! We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here!
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Hurry, Joel.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this
you
job.
Bring Tess
she
into
can shove it
this
right
has
up
nothing to do with... Jesus. What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites here.
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. That fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff. So what, you just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
That's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Ready?
Bill, I found this in there and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
You wanna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did you know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it. Hey, good job, kid.
Bill, not Hill. Ellie, we're gonna give it another go. Stay focused.
The other side, to your left.
Shit. Pushing.
Ellie, get ready.
All right, Ellie, start it up.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah, well, that means the effect can hear it, too. Just get the fucking truck.
Keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square?
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
Hey, what happened to sleeping?
Okay. I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
Perfect.
Now what?
Screw it. Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
Over the bus!
Right there! They cracked this door!
What the hell happened here?
This motherfucker's dangerous.
Damn. This door's got some scratches.
Go search the area. Be careful.
asshole! Got it!
Joel!
You run, dead asshole!
I got it!
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
Go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
Know
what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Well, kill a lot of innocent people. We'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
Well, it don't matter. Moving.
Let's do this. This is good.
All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down? Good. Something else he can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome. What was that?
Oh, no. Ellie, get down.
When did you learn to shoot?
Appreciate it.
Locking. You hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Huh.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spots a gold mine, lucky bastard.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Hey, dumbass! Fuck.
That was too damn close.
You see me? I totally nailed that guy.
Yeah, I saw it.
And I was awesome, right? Hey, we can climb the bus right here. Okay, we need to lighten the load. Ready? The bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now. Keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
We're up all night, but good.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about it.
There's one thing you can give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else. Fucking 5 hours to hold that ass down.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up, and she started shooting at us. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle, lined up in the crosshairs, and pow! That was that.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd have killed us all in our sleep.
Hurry.
Watch yourself.
You guys, just go there.
Behind you. Back! Got a gun.
Fuck!